Hi friends, now I'm going to talk about very important tools. It is need for an hour also. That tool name is Team Link. This tool we may useful for video conferencing as well as the web meeting for free. Now I'm going to be highlight here that definitions of the Team Link. What is the benefits of this? I'm going to list out one by one. Team Link is one of the world most advanced solutions for video and web meeting that enables everyone to work together with teams and partners from anywhere at any time. So this having plenty of features are available. So see, I am going to list out the features also. Here a lot of features are available. That main features, so we can be linked with the login with the Google account, and more than 300 participants can be joined at a time. So this much features are available. Now I'm going to demonstrate how we can use this tool. So first we can go to the Google homepage. After that we have to type that name as a Team Link. Once you type, go with enter button. So once you click the enter button, it goes to the page. That lot page may comes, that hopefully it may come first link. Click the first link. Here it may reach the home page of the sites, and he may be explore what are the things is there. But this is a very simple tool, because we can start here or create a meeting within a 3 steps. First we have to create a room, then after that we can send an invitation, and finally we can start the meeting. For organizing a meeting is very simple, and here they highlighting the free things, how much they are giving the free things and features to the Team Link. They list out here. So this much features are there. Now first thing what we have to do now, so after reaching the home page, we have to be download this link. If you click the free download, it goes to the next page. Here it also Windows down a Mac version. If you want to be download mobile phone, we can go with this options. So once you click the download options, your software is to be downloaded. After that you can install. After installation Team Link, what we have to do, so we can click the Team Link software. Once you download that, it will be available. Then after you can sign up with your Gmail account. It's very simple task, you can do it. This is a home page. After installation, this kind of page only you may be get it. Then here the home page itself, you may get the two important link. One is true, if someone's hosted, if you want to join, click the start button and give the code. If you give the code, you may be connected with them. This is one way to join it. Now I'm not joining. Now I'm going to demonstrate how we can create a schedule, how we can organize it. For creating a schedule, go with a schedule of a meeting. Then here already default the personal meeting is there. From this also you can be conduct a meeting. Otherwise create a new meeting. Suppose I put as a demo technology meeting. Then password is tech. So like that, if you, that password is not compulsory, you have to give, then go with the next. So once you click the next button, you may get the invitations and link and all. This invitation you can just to copy and share to your friends through WhatsApp group, or share to a student through mail and all. So this is the way we have to share it. Then after that, so once the students, all the students, if you fix the time, for example 3 o'clock, that particular 3 o'clock you can click this link. Immediately your screen, it's open with your camera. The default web camera has to be open. Here's some of the features are available. Just I'm going to highlight what are the features is there, and then after that you can be used for your further purpose. Okay, now this is a way it will be open. Now this my screen is coming. If you want to mute your video, click, you can mute the video. So the same thing, if you want to mute your voice, you can mute this voice from here. This is a symbol is for share screen. If you click the share screen, it asks to whether we have to share the entire screen. Select the whole screen and go with OK. This is one way. Then if you want to start a record, the entire demonstration MP lecture you want to be recorded, you can click this record button, then you can record it. Then if you want to leave the meeting, you can click this link and leave the meeting. This is like a hang up symbol. Suppose if you want to invite parallel, you want to invite some people, click the invite button. You may get the copy link and share to the people. This is a, suppose some students having some doubt, they may be asking the chat button. If they click the chat button, they may type the queries here. Then this is a participants number, the participants video and everything should be comes this way only. This is a setting button. If you see, you may perceive what are the setting buttons is there. So only this much features are available here, but it's a very user friendly tool, so kindly use it. Suppose now I'm going to leave the meeting. So now just I'm opening a video, I unmute my video. Then after unmute my video, suppose I want to be close it, so I'm close the meeting or leave the meeting. So once I leave the meeting, it goes to the home screen. Now suppose I already created one meeting, suppose I want to delete the meeting, open the right corner, the left right corner, and go with delete button. So it asks to whether you want to delete, delete. Then here it asking that suppose if you feel to be see the recording video, click the recording and you can see what are the recording things is already available. Then finally, if you want to be log out, click here and click the log out file. Okay, so or sign out. This way we can use this file. It's a very simple tool. Kindly use it for your students. The best advantage here, 300 people participants can work together. This way it will be very much useful for all of you. Thank you all. Bye. Right.